My name is Angela Ifayani. I'm an assistant manager with the Nigerian Electricity Regulatory Commission. I started this journey in BSN in December of 2013. It's been 3 long years, but 3 very worthwhile years, and I wouldn't have done my MBA anywhere else. Action learning is something that was really new to me. Before I came here, I'd never heard about action learning, but that's one of the things that drew me here. I wanted to take part in something I hadn't done before. I wanted to challenge myself. I wanted to go to new heights, and it paid off. Because before coming to BSN, I was used to a learning environment that was strict. You had to call the lecturer sir. There was no interpersonal relationship. But coming to BSN, I met tutors that were like uncles or fathers. I met set advisors that were like sisters. And they had a personal relationship with you. They want you to succeed. That's really new to me, but it's really nice. They even tell you, you can call me LB, you can call me TA. So it's really lovely. BSN has impacted my life in ways I can't even begin to explain. It has made me a force to be reckoned with in my organization. I have identified problems people did not know existed. I have come up with solutions people didn't know existed. We have implemented most of them, and my organization is the better for it. So I'm thankful to BSN for allowing me to be a part of this journey, for broadening my horizon, for expanding my wealth of knowledge, and I'll do it over again.